stop!
Are you okay?
I'm in one piece.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out. Only way out is through. I guess this maze was a cute garden feature once. No. Oh, this is a dead end. This is supposed to be a way out. Thank you. This is gross.
What was that book you lent me?
Navigating the Maze of Anxiety?
Yeah, well, I could sure use that now.
You know, it wasn't about mazes.
Yeah, I got that bit.
Look, I don't want it to come across as if I thought you had a problem. Just sometimes when I'm going through a shitty time, I just assume that everyone else is, too.
I know. It was good.
You read it?
Yeah. Read all of it, actually.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, not much of a plot, you know. Not much character development, but some good stuff in there. It helped.
Good. I'm glad. I gave a copy to Charlie, but I don't think he's got round to opening it yet.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Munday. Munday has been identified as the shoeshine killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Monday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Monday from dental records.
Those things.
Come on. Please don't do this.